also missing, 69-year-old Alfred Padilla from Capitan. Authorities are especially concerned about him because he suffers from Alzheimer's. Padilla was last seen in Alamogordo dropping off his wife at a shuttle stop Wednesday. He was driving a 2008 blue Dodge Dakota with a New Mexico plate, LXJ676. If you have seen him, contact New Mexico State Police.